Hi guys, in this video I will show you how we install the Echo Sounder transducer. Please watch the video. Thank you. This will be installed at forward of the ship near the bow thruster room. Let's go guys, in the forward of the ship near the bow thruster. So we need a diver to insert this transducer. So we have a diver's boat. This diver will help us to pull out the old transducer together with the cable and help us to insert the new one. So let's go guys. The diver will pull out this transducer cable together with the rope. Diver already pulled out the old transducer together with the cable. Little water come out from the bottom with a bubble. So don't worry about this. Now we are pulling up the new transducer cable from the bottom. Thank you. Now we tap the wire to connection box, and this is connected to bridge to the Echo Sounder display. After that, we go to the bridge to check the Echo Sounder display.
Okay.